Tasty tussle to round off the night here in Berlin. Peter Wright against Gary Anderson. How's it going to go, Rod?
Well, if Gary Anderson can hit his doubles and he looks up there with scoring powers he did against Michael Van Gerwen, then it's going to be tough for Peter Wright. We know how good Peter Wright is. Just over the last couple of months, he's been a bit indifferent with his form. You know, one game he's okay, another game he's not. He's been changing his dance again. So it's all about this man. If he's on top form, then he's going to be extremely tough to beat.
Wright's lost a lot of weight, he had a health problem. And that can affect your throw.
It can do. Your position at the hockey, it can affect if you lean forward a bit too much weight. He's probably standing a bit more upright, got a bit more height. Once he gets used to it, I think the endurance, not only in his mental ability as well, his physical ability, is a lot better. I think he's going to feel a lot better once he gets used to it. But at the moment, he's just in that transitional period. He doesn't know what's right for him. He doesn't know if the darts are right. And that's what this man's going to jump to.
Gary Anderson averaged 110 last week and lost.